Hello, my name is Pieter Andela and I am an application engineer for Hosokawa Micron in Team Chemicals, Minerals and Metals. Today I'm going to tell you something about the ConocoPedal dryer and the ConocoPedal mixer. ConocoPedal dryer is more specified for vacuum drying, high temperature and specialized projects. The ConocoPedal mixers are more universal for mixing processes with cooling and heating. Next to me, I have a 15 liters ConocoPedal mixer and a 3000 liters ConocoPedal mixer. They have one e-motor on top, connected to a gearbox, and below the gearbox is a flange with a rotor. Above the rotor is one seal, and the seal is not touching the product. The ConocoPedal dryer and the ConocoPedal mixer use a single rotor to mix and rotate the complete batch of material. The complete batch will be mixed thanks to counterflows inside of the ConocoPedal dryer and mixer. This will ensure that 100% of the batch is in motion, and this will ensure a shorter mixing time, a better heat transfer or cooling transfer, and a better drying. This will give a shorter residence time of the product inside of the mixer, and we can provide you with a low to mid-shear mixing range. The mixer can run at 1 to 5 meters a second and is used for low to mid-shear mixing. The ConocoPedal dryer can be used for high temperature and low temperature. The high temperature can be used as a dryer polymerization process or an alkalization process. The ConocoPedal dryer can heat up to 325 degrees under full vacuum or a slight overpressure. For the heating, we use normally a template, a hole pipe jacket or a full jacket. Tracing is also possible. And furthermore, the same options are possible as on a Nauta mixer. In short, the ConocoPedal dryer and the ConocoPedal mixer can be used in a lot of different applications. Do you have an application in this range? And do you want to do a test, a trial, or do you want to have more information about the ConocoPedal dryer or mixer? Please reach out to us and we will come in contact with you as soon as possible.